Dawson Knox test positive for COVID-19. Whoever Buffalo tight ends might also have COVID-19. They're in close contact. Smith and Sweeney have been taken out for precautionary reasons. We're also subscribed.